So now, since we have installed all the necessary tools to run Flutter, now let's see how to create a new Flutter project in Visual Studio Code. First of all, you need to click on the View button, and from here you need to click on the Command Palette, and here you can type in Flutter, and you can see there are multiple options regarding Flutter. I will choose the first option, Flutter New Project. And here I can enter the name of the project. Since we are just getting started, we can enter something like Hello World, or maybe something like First Project, and hit Enter. And once you will hit the Enter button, it will ask you to choose the folder of your project. I will just choose the I will just create a new folder here, just with the name of Hello World. And hit enter, and after that, I will select that folder, and you can see that it has just created a new project for me. So this is how we create a new project in the Visual Studio Code. In the next video, we will see how to create a new project using Android Studio, so you are familiar with all the options that are available. So see you in the next video.